When painting directly on an individual, students are able to see where the muscles fall on a person, but more importantly, they can see how the structures move, the fibers lengthen, how the fibers shorten, and can really get a feel for how these muscles work inside of the body. It was always that kid who took things apart to see what they looked like on the inside. So naturally, I guess it would make sense that took an interest in the body and an interest in anatomy. So when this person moves, those paintings that are done directly on them move how they would be moving inside of their body. A lot of people are pretty grossed out by the body. I guess what I'd like people to do, though, at the very least, is just at least see what they look like on the inside and not be afraid of it.